This is going well. Oh. What was that? Take this, evil Ethans. Where are they? There they are. I mean, this is cool and everything, but why is this happening? Is everyone good? Everyone in, everyone in. No! Let go of him. Oh dear.
All clear. Captain Reyes, get eyes on this. I think we found our civvies.
That's them, all right. Where are they?
Close. Landing area over the mine.
This is just a loop.
So I'll get back to Raven 1. I want you on the X for evac.
Roger. I'll brief the Red on what we know so far.
Check. Listen up. We're getting those people out of here.
The mine's just ahead of us. Straight shot. Let's move.
Okay. Peek it. They got guns now? That's not fair. Oh, why do they have to get guns? What's this? Oh. Drone. Ah. Is that explosive? No, they just got my thing. That is explosive. That means that's explosive. Nice, I've got the sniper. I mean, the sniper does nothing. That just self-destruct. That was good. Anybody else? I need to get higher. Nice. Can I get down from here? No. Oh god, that was deadly. What? Was there somebody behind me? Oh, I'm back here. That's not good. Oh, sniper. Anybody in there? Where was the one in there? Kaboom. I should be most of them. Who's shoot? Oh, hello. Oh, that's not good. No! Come on. Let's get through this quick and clean. Get the sniper. I'll punch him. Punch. Or self-destruct. Anybody else?
Oh. On the catwalk. 12 o'clock.
There's so many of you. Do you stop? Oh, hey guys. Thanks for dropping in. There's a guy here. Uh-oh. Jump it is.
Fever, Raider, we're on the X. What's your status?
Up and away. Contact with Retribution was a no-go. Solar flares are killing the net.
They don't know we're here. They may be armed.
Maintain fire discipline. We don't want any accidents.
Back up.
What's behind door number 3?
I'm Commander Nick Reyes. We're here to rescue you.
Well, thank heavens.
You're gonna get us out of here?
We have a transport ready for evac.
Mom, can you tell us what happened?
Cloud Circuit captured this. Set death ship. Came out of nowhere. Big son of a bitch. Open fire, knocked the asteroid off course.
Olympus was here, Captain.
Our own mechs attacked us.
That was no accident. SDF must have gotten into the program. Did you find any other survivors?
More of us, but they...
And you're all that's left.
Landing pad's right outside. It's covered by heat shielding, though.
Materials here are highly explosive.
Roger that. Let's do this.
When you open us up to the airfield, the bots are gonna get in here.
You wanna get out of here or not?
Get your people lined up. We're gonna have to make a run for the transport.
I'll take you to the switch, but I'm not pulling...
You ready?
Fever. Raider is opening an LZ for civilian evac. Be advised, exfil will be hot.
Solid copy. I'm in place.
Okay. I hope you know what you're doing.
Oh, I know.
Z is open, Fever. Time your shadows.
You too, Raider.
Marines, protect your people. Fire when ready.
We are back on the night cycle.
Throw a bunch of whatever they are. Okay, I'm one of them now. Ha 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 ha. Ha ha. Ooh, nasty. One more. Blow up, blow up, blow up. Nice. Ooh. How many more of you are there? Let's go. Uh-oh. No! Lee!
If you can move, get to the transport! Let's go, let's go! Explosions are igniting! I got you, Captain! Take this! Watch our backs!
Ah! No! Lee! No! No!
Stand by! We're holding for Omar!
We gotta go now, Staff Sergeant!
I won't make it! Save me! Go! Mission 5, go now!
Ship. It's my job to make sure that we get back.
We lift off on my order.
We shouldn't have been down there in the first place.
That's not your call.
Mission comes first. Omar's words, not mine.
I bring my men home, Salt. We do both.
Captain, he goes willingly.
He didn't have to, Corporal.
Two seconds, Salt. All I needed was two more seconds.
I needed those 2 seconds to get us off the X.
What if it were me?
What are you asking me?
Would you have left me out there?
I don't know.
Yes, you do.
Hesitation is a hole in the head, Reyes. We both know that. There was no other way.
There's always another way.
Not always.
Since when?
Since you became captain.
Send traffic, Gator.
We received an emergency off-rep, Captain. What's your ETA?
We're coming in now.
You're needed on the bridge ASAP, sir.
Roger, we've got civilians on board.
Acknowledged. We'll prep for offload. Out.
This day's not ending anytime soon. Let's keep the barrel side out. Fight the enemy, not each other. You got the green light to do whatever it takes.
Sorry about Omar Reyes.
Me too, Saul.
Man.
Lieutenant Salter.
We'll handle this, sir.
Meet me on the bridge when you're through, Corporal.
Yes, sir.
Captain, this way, if you would.
Give us a sit rep.
What happened, Ethan?
Distress call from Farron. Should be in your HUD now.
Tigris is under attack.
Are we in contact with Farron?
Solar flares are blocking comms. Gator's trying to locate the position now. Something go wrong with the recon, sir?
We saved lives out there, Ethan. But there were some problems.
What kind of problems, ma'am?
Staff Sergeant Omar didn't make it, Ethan.
I'm sorry to hear that, sir.
Gator, I've got the captain. We're coming in now.
Man, this hit me.
Captain Azakon.
Seal the bridge.
Aye, sir. I've zeroed in on Tigris's fix.
Prepare a drop to that location. Commence when ready.
Aye, sir.
Lieutenant Salter, get our jacks on alert. I want Raven standing by for survivors.
Reyes, I don't anticipate
just
it.
Do it, Salt.
Yes, sir.
Captain, Commo informs me you have a priority notification from the Admiral in your office.
Roger that, Ethan.
Lieutenant Salter has the con.
This is a classified briefing regarding the POW known as Ryan. Identify yourself.
Commander Nick Reyes.
3, 2, 1. We believe Ryan's mission was to incinerate himself along with the Aegis. His implanted transponder would have been destroyed, halting its signal, sending an all clear to the enemy fleet. Stratcom could only assume an invasion would follow. We need to act on this intel, Captain. Make it your purpose. Top Cat out.
Captain, the ship is in position. We
should get you out there.
Roger that, Ethan.
Captain Farron.
Salt, get a combat rescue team out there now.
There's no one out there, Reyes.
Gator, call the flight deck. I'll go out there myself.
I'll go with you, sir.
Captain, we've no life signs, no beacons. It's a total loss, sir.
That's a signal buoy.
It's close.
I've got it.
Put it through.
Yes, sir.
This is Admiral Salen Koch of the Olympus Mons. The UNSA ship Tigris lies in ruin. There will be no rest for the enemies of the front. I speak now to the Retribution. We will continue to fight you inside and outside your fading world. Your cities will surrender. Broken and weak, we will not fail. Mars Eternum.
We were set up on Vesta. They knew the Tigris or Rhett would respond.
It was an ambush.
Corporal Brooks is right, Captain.
Brooks isn't a corporal anymore. You're Sergeant now. You're the commander of the Marines on this ship.
My honor, sir. We should contact Admiral Rance now, Commander.
No. Staff Sergeant Omar said to pick your mission. Don't let it pick you. That's exactly what we're gonna do. Bring it in. Ethan, log this.
Check.
Stratcom sends us out. We get hit. This time it was Tigris. Next time it's Red. Respect to the Admiral. The desk is not the deck. It's time to raise the black flag and start cutting throats.
Good on you, Captain.
SDF is guarding targets of opportunity out here. We're gonna turn the tables. Set up an ambush of our own back home.
Earth, sir?
We lure the Olympus to Geneva and take it out.
I love this plan.
May I ask how, Captain?
We have access to an SDF transponder. It was planted in the operative who took out the ATIS in Geneva. It was a suicide mission. It would have stopped transmitting when the operative was killed.
So we would have lost our guns. They would have lost their transponder signal.
That would relay an all clear. The fleet would have made immediately.
Interrogative. The guns won't be down, sir.
We just need SDF to think they are. They'll be caught off guard. ATIS will engage their fleet.
Counter-deception. We set the table and they come to eat.
And Retribution?
We take Red out of the equation. She's seen enough.
Luminal Gulf, way outside atmosphere.
Response time from that distance would be considerable. We couldn't render aid.
A drop into atmosphere could be catastrophic.
Last wave alone would be quite destructive.
Let's hope it doesn't come to that.
Ethan, get our tacticals on the map. Prepare a brief, get it to Stratcom right away.
Aye, sir.
This could turn the tide of the war, Captain.
I'm counting on it, Brooks. Prepare your men. Get a strike package up.
Yes, sir.
Mac, make sure power's up to snuff.
Captain.
I want that ship, Reyes.
Let's go get it, Salt.
Call it, Captain. We'll execute on your orders. A marker for your mission plan has been added to Earth, sir. It's our last chance to clean up the map, sir.
Well, anyway.
We plot a course for home. Your call.
Thank you. Whoever you are. I don't know your name. Sorry about that. Well, anyway, thank you guys so much for watching another episode of Call of Duty Infinite Warfare Campaign. If you liked it, hit that like button, hit that J to subscribe to my channel, and I will see you all next time.